Their main job in life is to just poop. That's their only goal.
My name is Kelleah. I am really interested in ecosystems, microorganisms, and I think that aquaponics really brings that together with sustainability. It's a system that can really help the world, and it's a way that I can help the world. An aquaponics system is a recirculating system that uses waste from fish to fertilize plants. And then the plants use that nutrients in the waste, which cleans the water for the fish. I'm really excited to go to the farm and learn about how all the little parts work together into a bigger whole and how that can be sustainable.
Being a farmer is quite possibly the most emotionally fulfilling thing that I've ever done in my entire life. Being able to learn something new every single day and teach somebody else something new every single day, there couldn't be much more joy than that. So whenever you look at someone like Kelleah who's just starting out, it's just amazing when you see someone so young with such a strong passion. Hey, good morning.
I'm Kelleah.
Kelleah, it's a pleasure to meet you. Welcome on out to the farm.
Thanks.
This is kind of like our little slice of heaven. Every single day, there are several tasks that we do. We harvest, we weed, we clean up everything, and then we're always building something. But we're gonna learn about all this as we're walking around. Sound good?
Okay, yeah, that sounds great.
Cool, let's do this. This is kind of our herb corner. We have mint, quarters, perilla, edible flowers.
This is a big herb corner.
Yeah.
What kind of nutrients do those plants need? I've read that plants need a lot more nutrients, so I haven't tried any of that with my aquaponics system yet.
So plants need carbon, nitrogen, phosphorus, and potassium. These are the four main ingredients, and then we are constantly making sure that our plants have those nutrients.
I've learned so much from building an aquaponics system. My goal is to be more sustainable and self-sufficient.
What is sustainability to you?
Being able to sustain what you have for an indefinite period of time. We can really build off of nature because nature is already super sustainable. It's the perfect system, and I think that we can just add to that.
You're right, right? A sustainable system is a closed loop thing that can recycle itself with proper management. One of the things that's great about farming is that you're constantly solving problems, finding solutions, and learning something new every single day.
So that was a really cool experience, getting to see everything working, and it's a really nice feeling to be around the plants, and it just made me want to share that even more.
So for someone like Kelleah, one of the best things that she can do is just to go out there and get her hands dirty. One of the things that I wanted to stress to her is find your mentors, and it's extremely important.
I learned a lot. He comes full circle with all his farming, and I think it's really great that he's created such a great atmosphere here for people to learn too.